I suppose. What, you admit it? He's getting closer.
何やってたんだよ、岡崎。
What?
こんにちは。
ほら、見ろよ、これ。
He ignores Virgo's greeting and points to the thing that's hanging on his shoulder. It's an electric guitar. It even has a small amplifier and a strap.
知り合いに借りてきたんだぜ。
Why'd you borrow it?
お前ね、昨日の話を忘れたのか？吉野雄介が僕のギターを聴いてくれるって、そういう話だっただろ？
Oh yeah, but you know you'll probably just end up snapping that guitar in two.
いや、こいつの持ち主に一つだけ技を教えてもらったんだ。素人の僕にもできるってよ。
Is that even possible? Show me.
ああ、待てよ。
He turns on the amplifier, making sure the sound is working. Wait, he has one of those outdoor kind of ones? I really want one of those, just like, be able to go outdoors with an electric guitar.
Izo!
And just annoy the crap out of people. Right.
Hissatsu! Guitar Scratch!
Scraping the guitar pick along, he tilts his head way back.
どうだ?弾けるやつっぽいだろ?
You know, I could like just get my guitar and just do that right there. I mean, but it's like 3 in the morning as I'm recording this. No way am I gonna do that right now. I mean, anyone could pretty much do that. You just take the guitar pick and slide it along the neck of the guitar. It's not exactly freaking rocket science, man. It's pretty easy. Although, when I do that, I don't, like, use the guitar pick, because I don't really play with the guitar pick. I just scrape up, just, like, slide up the neck using, well, my finger, basically. It works. And besides, the screeching sound of, the guitar pick sometimes is just like, oh, man, why would you want to do that? It sounds like a chalkboard frickin' thing. Well... Right, but not the guitarist. And also, it isn't scrap, I think it's scratch.
ちゃんと考えてあるさ。僕が今の技を繰り出した後に、すかさずお前はこう言ってくれ。
Dude, there is more to just even being an amateur guitarist doing that. And how would I do that?
さすがだ、スノハラ。だがもうやめとけ。あとはお前のファンのために取っておきな。
Oh man, this guy's an idiot. I remember when I first picked up a guitar, and I just like would just like play one fret and one string repeatedly, and then eventually I end up being so that I could play on like all kinds of variety and things. Like, no example, my brother is obviously an amateur when it comes to the guitar. He doesn't really hold it in that natural kind of way that he's supposed to because he's not used to and all that. But I just teach him a bunch of random riffs, but only with, like, one kind of fret at a time thing. Like, smoke in the water, stuff like that. When I play in power chords. And it's a bit different to the way it's usually played, but it sounds awesome.
Hey, na. するとどうだ?実はすごくうまいんだけど、もったいぶって弾かないやつに見えるだろ?
Not only that, but in the same chords that I use for, Smoke on the Water, I can also play part of Free Bird and the main riff in Eye of the Tiger. It's very useful, those chords are. It would be better if I see for myself first. Is it really okay trying to pull something like this?
ほら、行くぞ!
He pulls me along as he says that.Hey, wait! I glance back at Furugawa.
頑張ってきてください
Yeah, okay. I let Sunohara drag me along as I bid Furugawa farewell.
Hissatsu! Guitar Scratch!
Pulling the string, he lets his neck slide back. And probably due to pulling the string too hard, it seems to have snapped against his finger.
Achoo!
Ooh! Ow! That's gotta hurt. I know from experience. I remember when I used to tune a guitar without the guitar tuner and not knowing what the fuck I was doing. String just came up right on my freaking hand, like, ow! And If you've seen a bass guitar strings up close, I would always like keep the bass guitar way the hell away from me while tuning that thing, because those strings look fucking lethal. The pick dropped.
Ah!弦の跡ついたよ!
Without a moment's delay, I said, "Impressive, Sunohara, but give it up. Do this to pick up your fans afterwards."
お前ら、 バンドじゃなくてお笑いコンビだったのか。 悪いな。
He dashes off. Go chase after him. Sunohara runs off desperately trying to explain. I don't know how to manage it, but Yoshino Yusuke returns to the bench with a serious expression.
確かに、漫談で楽器を使うというのは見たことあるかな。
だから違うっす。僕ら真剣っす。でも、全く弾けないんだろ。
I can play a guitar, as you viewers already know. Well, anyway, I think I'll see you next time for this. See you next time.